An update now. Shreveport police are searching for the suspect involved in a shooting yesterday afternoon. 22-year-old Shemichael Sabbath is wanted for attempted second-degree murder for the shooting on Olive Street. Police say Sabbath was arguing with his girlfriend, and when a neighbor tried to intervene, Sabbath shot him with a rifle. The victim was taken to the hospital in serious condition. If you know where Sabbath is, call Crime Stoppers.